And last night we told you about a Goodland man who died in a motorcycle accident on Itasca County Road 74. And tonight law enforcement officials have released his name now that family members have been notified. The victim of the crash was 61-year-old Markus Irvin Schmidbauer. The state patrol will be assisting the sheriff's office with the accident reconstruction.